Ooh, what is that? A sunken ship, I see. I'd say we go for that and then hit up the island in case there's a chest here. Okay, say what you want, but that was perfect in my opinion. That was a good landing. We just gotta look out for sharks. Hopefully, there's no sharks in these waters. It's nighttime. They should be sleeping. That's how it works, right? Sharks sleep at night. I'm still convinced there's a chest down here. I just gotta figure out how to swim underwater. Oh, another banana. Okay, almost got it. Wow, this is really trippy. Is this not a chest? It is a chest. Oh, this is a chest that makes you drunk. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. We're drunk swimming right now. We'll be fine as long as the sharks don't follow. Oh, God. Stay back. Bananas. Bananas. Stay back. It's one shark down. Where's the other shark? Right, that's both sharks down. Wow, this sucks, swimming drunk. Oh wow. There we go. Get that chest out of here. Oh, okay. We're sobered up now. So on the tip. I believe this is the tip. So between the rock. Wait, no, this is not the tip. Okay, I'm on the middle rock right now. Facing. Okay. So I believe it should be somewhere like right here. Look at us. Pog champ. Let's see. A hidden cache awaits your eyes. On Crook's Hollow, you'll find this prize. Crook's Hollow. There we go. Okay, so we have to sail southwest again. Cool. Was that a good landing or what? Look at this. Look at that parking job. Oh my. Alright, what's our quest? At the endless lizard painting light. Rarely blooms, dig 6 paces southeast, treasure nearby looms. What? Is this it? Are you kidding me? Is this it? It's taken me like 3 hours to find this. Alright, let's see. 6 paces southeast. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, it should be like right here. Oh my god, we found it. You know how long it's taken us to find this chest? This is just crazy. So with the way I'm looking right now, that's right there. Then I'm looking at it like, okay. So what you're saying is that there should be treasure like right here. Hold on, I don't want to get this wrong. Let me make sure. Oh, beautiful. No, it's a drunk chest. Let's see if this makes any sense. So there's that island. It's diagonally across. Not yet to the trees. Wait. Here's the big red flower. Okay, I see. Oh my god. We are on such a good streak right now, it's not even funny. Come on. He's not even paying attention. This is great. Come on, he has to be going under now. Oh, that one completely missed. Look at that. Captain always goes down with the ship, eh? That's a beautiful sight right there. There we go. How much gold? Ooh, 130, not bad. Ooh, 100? Not bad. $125, not bad. Yeah, let's see what he wants for this. $169. I like it. Castaway chest. Pretty sure this is the lowest one. Yeah, 50. Not bad, though. Not bad. Nice. How much gold are we at now? 686, cool. Gold Picaroon. So we get better voyages now. So you can-